So you are finally here, in this place between death and rebirth, where life knows no dawn. Come then. Follow me down into the darkest depths of despair. There was a beautiful blue star that fell to pestilence and rotted inside and out. The more its people clung to life, the more they suffered. Not the illness, but their fellow corrupted.
Thank you.
and the very last of them wished they had never been born at all. In a faraway place, a brilliant star eradicated disease before destroying the selfsame lives it had saved. Greater freedoms, no matter the cost. They tried to buy peace with fire and steel. when one asked, "What is the point?" there were none left to answer. Where none remembered life's trials or its joys. What its people had gained from ease, they lost to apathy. So they created the kindest, most gentle of beasts. was as painless as it was beautiful. Golden glow. They all slept happily ever after.